A Dorchester man being sent to Bridgewater State Hospital for a 20-day mental evaluation. Police say he tried to light a fire inside Boston's Masonic Temple. He was tackled by a security guard Sunday night and arrested. In court, a doctor said Kevin Jones has a serious mental illness and is not competent to stand trial. Jones has been back in the United States for 2 years after 7 years in Europe. A friend called him a good person but offered no reason for the attempted arson. I'm Pam Cross, WCVB.com.